how when you're forced to start over, you all of a sudden get this fantastic bird's eye view of where you've been. Well, towards the end of my marriage, I looked, and Cynthia had been missing. I mean, part of me had basically become this witch. I hadn't been singing. I was doing everything else under the sun. Voiceover actor, mother, friend, wife, apartment renovator, you name it. My loving husband was emotionally MIA. So finally, to get me back and to kill the witch, I had to stir the pot hard. What happened was just this. The wind began to switch, the house to pitch. Suddenly the hinges started to itch. Just then the witch, to satisfy an itch, went flying on her broomstick, thumbing for a hitch. And oh, what happened next was rich. The house began to pitch, the kitchen took a slitch. It landed on the wicked witch in the middle of a ditch. Witch was not a healthy situation for a wicked witch who began to twitch and was reduced to just a stitch of what was once the wicked witch. Ding dong, the witch is dead. Witch, old witch, the wicked witch. Ding dong, the wicked witch is dead.
But what do we do?